what is the fascination you've had with Haiti? What is it about Haiti that attracted you to go to that country?
Well, primarily, my interest was piqued by Jonathan Demme, who went down there several times, considered a Haitian by the Haitians, and made a wonderful documentary. And was fascinated by the people. I think I saw in the documentary the music, the art. That was the initial draw. I went down there with a lengthy list from Jonathan and met various wonderful people that were making videos for education, for to educate people about vaccinations, about health, about education, and met various artists, painters, voodoo priests, drummers.
Now, were you in Haiti during Aristide's presidency?
Yes, but 2 weeks after I left, the coup happened.
What was your experience in Haiti? What was your sense of what was going on in Haiti while Aristide was president?
Well, there was the difficult and devastating poverty at times and at places. And to me, almost a lack of hope for a better life. Yet these people had a hope. And the hope, I think, was in Aristide. And that there was a change happening. But there was also this sort of ominous thing that you couldn't quite put your finger on, and I didn't quite understand, but I asked people and would talk to them about it. What did they feel was going to happen? Most of the response to me was that they felt that he had 6 more months, because there was so much opposition to him by the bigger powers.
Okay, just one last question.
Yeah.
Do you think that there is more that our government could be doing to help restore President Aristide to power in Haiti?
I think so. Democracy is, you know, the god, and that was a democracy. And he was elected by an overwhelmingly large majority of the people. He was overthrown. And I think there's a lot that our government could be doing.
Great.